Welcome back to Gull Info4U. Another psychological contribution. Louis W. Strain, 1871, date of birth. Louis William Strain was born 1871. Strain is best known for studies of constancy of intelligence and the concept of intelligence quotient, which is IQ. He coined the term applied psychology in 1903. For his more contributions, stay in touch, Gull Info4U. Thank you.